Right, ladies and gentlemen, internet people, how are we doing? Welcome to the stream. It's Monday. Happy Monday, everyone. I hope it was not terrible. I'm going to try and make that better if it was. We're back to Paradise City. We're back to Burnout Paradise. You can't go wrong with a bit of Burnout Paradise, can you? Bit of crashing, smashing, all that fun stuff. So, without further ado, shall I swap the screen over so you can see what the hell's going on? Let's do just that, sounds a good idea to me. Let me swap my screens around, like so, and then we're live. Cool, welcome back, Burnout Paradise. I'm dead, good start. Excellent start to the game. Start doesn't mean to go on, shall we? Yeah, cool. Right, what do we know? What we do know is we are still after the elite license. As you can see there, 62 wins to go. So, shall we crack on? Gone for a different car this time. Gone for kind of a speed car. Very sporty and snazzy and lovely. So, without further ado, let's begin. So, 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, Waterfront Plaza. Not the longest race in the game, but they all count. So. Welcome again, everyone. Flipping and mixing and matching as games lately. Falls yesterday. Burnout the day before. Back to Burnout today. There's worse games that you could possibly play, isn't there? Where am I going? I need to turn left at some point. Probably the next left. Let's see. Yep, the game agrees, mate. Ooh, slidey. I've been playing Forza, so I might take a few races to, you know, get back into the groove. Oh, nice crash. There you go. Tick. Not bad for a warm-up race. If I say it so myself. 61 to go. Did I ever find from the last stream the roaming car? I don't recall doing that. Keep my eyes peeled for that. So it was eluding me last stream. So let's crack on. Next race. Why not? Why the hell not? Let's get that 61 wins down to zero. And then after that, I don't know. Does it become 100%? I hope not, because this game is going to be a bitch to 100%. Ow. Ow! Play nice, guys. We're not playing fair. Ooh, this is different after playing Forza. RIP you! Whoa! Alright, game. Give me a chance. Oh, the spoiler's missing. Oh well. Where am I going? To the country club. Oh right, we're very close. I want to take the next right. Yes I do. Boost! There we go. Straight. Oh, they're both cocked up there. Oh well. Their loss. My game. Another win. So that puts us down to 60 left. That is fine by me. Annoyingly, I've done these races that are just in front of me. That's a bit annoying. What we got else? We've got a burning route in front of us, but I don't think we've got the car for that. And then I see a race on the little mini-map. Little blue icon. Ow! Remember to keep your eye on the road, guys, while driving. Pro tip right there. Upside down. Nice. Can't help myself. Take a jump. Ooh, barriers. I think I've got these already, though. Ooh, there's a billboard. Oh man, 100%ing this is going to be impossible. I mean, I have done it before, so it is possible. Not very fun. It's not stream worthy anyway, because, you know, this is what? 400?
Excellent.
Wait, what have we got? Mr. Viking underscore HD, thank you for the follow. Excellent indeed. Appreciate the follow, man. Didn't even see you lurking there. Appreciate the follow. Welcome to the channel. Hope you like driving games. It's what we seem to specialise in here. Right, next. Let's go. What we got? This car's fairly underpowered as well. Oh, I didn't have a chance there. Oh, get some petrol armour. Oh, gasoline. Depending on regional varieties. Ooh, that's a nice car. It'd be a shame if someone killed it. It'd be a shame if someone died like that. Terrible. I'm in last. What is going on? I should probably move to one of the newer cars. That's what I need to do. One of those petrol stations wouldn't go amiss right now, though. Let's see. Is the game going to be nice? Can't see any on the minimap. Ooh! Yep, I meant that. Excellent driving right there. Right, I'm in fifth. Finish line's due to the next right. There we go. Ooh, this is going to be close. This is going to be very close. First place. Not in doubt. Never in doubt. First place. I wasn't worried. Yeah, I was. But yeah, I think I'm going to change car. And look at that. I'm right next to the junkyard. Hey, Mentello, how's it going, buddy? Have you come to put some more loots and puns in my channel? I hope so. Ah, that's a nice car. It's a stunt car as well. Yes. I'm going to pull this one out. I could have a stunt car. I'm very happy with that colour scheme. Of course. Ah, excellent. Fire away. Crack on. Be rude to say no. Right. I need to find a revent. What we got? We've got a marked man to the left. Let's go to this marked man. Be rude not to while I'm here. There we go. Where are we going then? Off we pop. My OBS is updated as well, so interesting. You spent last hour trying to take apart the house to find a way of tripping a circuit breaker. Ooh, not fun. I remember when my flat had something along those lines. Turned out it was the oven. It's not ideal. Especially when you've got like a DVR recording stuff. There goes all the hard programs you had on record. Oh crap! That's quite an easy run, this. I say that like I'm an expert. Not an expert. I take it you've sorted it now then. Alright, this is the hard part. This is parked cars and pillars. But then, after here, turn left. You got into the back roads. Piece of piss from here. Piece of pistachios. Oh, actually, I'll tell a lie. There's the big, insane stunt jump you gotta get. Oh! Yeah, oh, thank God for that. The amount of times I've missed that one. Oh, Virgin Rooters. Yeah, you're gonna have fun with Virgin Rooter. Virgin sadly can't come to my place, but Sky have installed fibre in my apartment, so all's good. Cool. Another win in the bag. Leaving 58 to go. Only 58. So, you know, we've got some work to do. That was easy, shall we? I see another marked man. Ow! Nah, that's fine. Only a little crash. Only a little, you know, head-on collision. That's fine. You have it in murder mode. Ah, is that where you can configure it to use your settings? Is that right? Oh, car park! You unlock stuff for visiting all these car parks, if I recall correctly. Oh, am I lying? I think I'm lying. I'm lying to you all. I'm a terrible human being. So there should be a few different jumps I can do from here. That time thing that I'm gonna turn that off. There we go. That's online mode disabled. Okay. Ah, it goes into your own router. Ah, I see. Nice one. Smart move. This way looks promising. Gonna be a billboard at the end of this, I imagine. Yes, there is. Oh, 58 out of 120. Oh boy. That's going to take a while. Yeah, I never promised 100% run. Can I do a barrel roll? Not that, I can't. I take it with Virgin, you're getting some pretty decent upload and download speeds as well. It's always a good thing to have. Right, back to my event. Let's see. Waterfront Plaza, one you very rarely go to, I find. Okay. Crack on. Oh, my car's looking a bit damaged. Does that count towards my lives? Oh, no. Holy moly. That was a thing. You die. Thank you. Waterfront Plaza. 2.1 miles. 300 to 20. Holy crap. I thought my 35.8 was good. Vertical takedown! Was that a vertical takedown? I don't know. It didn't count, I don't think. Ugh. Oh! Piss. Ah! Sorry, there's a repair shop just down the road. This car's seeing better days, isn't it? No, play nice. Play nice. I want to go in that repair shop. Do you reckon just do a little U-turn? Don't mind me, Markman, guys. Just nipping in here. Right, where was I? It's a good thing you're not timed on these events. Whoa, they don't like me. I don't like them. So feelings mutual. Whoa, moly. Tap. Ah! I should have anticipated that a bit better. Never mind. Sure, I've got a few lives. Yeah, there we go. It's not saying damage critical yet, so all's good. What was I meant to do about that? Game? Oh well. Oh, rub it in, why don't you? Charming. Not damage critical, that's fine. I've only got... Come on, cat. Thank you. Got 0.2 miles to go. Should be doable, famous last words. Just. Damn. That's quite a... elegant spin there as well. Happy days. That was a bit scarier than I hoped. What's next? We've got. What's on the minimap? What can we see? I've done most of the events around here. Amazing what you can do when you're online in Paris. Ow. This is DJ Atomica. See a road rage event in front of me. In a stunt car, this normally doesn't end well. Oh, no. Or, you know, driving head on to another car never ends well. So, I'm going to pull something a bit beefier out. No pun intended. Paradise Cars. Now, I've got the old police car. Yeah, there we go. Oh, the civilian. Police car. Hey, the head of membership. The head of membership is in the building. And I've got a police car. Right, let's go do some road rage events, shall we? Oh yeah, it's got sirens. I'm going to save them for special occasions. AKA, when I'm killing fools. Where is that road rage event? Oh wow, it's not as fast as the other car was. Alright, this junction here. Start the event. Let's go. It's road rage. 24 takedowns! Ho ho ho! This might take a while, guys, buckle up. Alright, we're on the prowl, which means... Oh! Okay. I'll take that. There's two police cars! Me! Whoa! Cheeky! This is turning like a proper police game now, isn't it? That'd be quite a good... Holy shizer! I'll take that, it's fine. Burnout Cross Police. Not a bad shout that here. What?! I killed him! me in this game are going to fall out. You can never get into Burnout. Hopefully I can convince you about that. Bye. What is going on here? What is that about? I crashed into him. Call him bullshit on this. Oh, we've got a loot. We've got a loot message inbound. Is this going to be him and tell what I was doing? Let's have a look. Let's pause it. Why can't cars play football if they only have one boot? Emmentaler, you never disappoint with these puns. Well done, sir. Remember, guys, anyone can send those messages completely free. Just use the link, the loot link in the panel below. Appreciate it, buddy. Yeah, on theme, on brand. I'll take that. I like this car. I've got to be damage critical now, aren't I? Nope, surprisingly not. I'm not going to be far away. Alright. Ooh! Alright, got lucky there. Don't happen there. Not going to complain. Okay, I'm getting lucky here. Dive on. Excellent. 8. We're off this way, it seems. Fine by me. Give that van a little tap into someone. Or you, whatever. I'll take it. Oh, that was horrible. Hang my head in shame. Damage critical. Reckon I can get 15 without dying? Probably not. Ooh. I feel sorry for that family. This is meant to be a strength car. What happened there? One more try. If failing that, this car's going in the bin. Ready for some rough stuff? Hit that takedown target. Okay. Sirens are on. That's what I was missing last time. Whoa, steering. Making me look bad. Right, sirens are on, we mean business. That's what we were lacking. For activate, it's like the secret cheat mode having sirens on. At least I hope. Pop! Van. Dodgy looking van. Eat the wall. Thank you. Right, this is more like it. I think. So far. Whoa! What was I meant to do again? Alright, game. You're okay, game. Spawning me in a wall. Yeah, shotgun. It's not going well. I'll admit that. Just this once. Look, it's the rogue police car. Ah! Remind me to go change car, because I'm not enjoying this. Die! Stupid van. Die! Stupid van. Ooh, I got lucky there. I'm probably going to... Nah, thought I'd be facing the wall. Ugh! It's a bit of a tank, is this? How did you not die? How did he not die? Rigged. Doesn't turn very well.